is not that too much. Makeup is very, very easy, first of all. So I'm sure, just तरह से मैंने सिखाया, and I'll be giving all the details in the description section below. तो उसमें आप अगर उसको follow करेंगे, तो it is a very easy look, very, very easy look. Even though इवन जो प्रोडक्ट्स हैं वो भी बहुत मिनिमलिस्टिक प्रोडक्ट्स हैं. अगर आपके पास एक न्यूड पैलेट है, न्यूड आई शेडो पैलेट है, तो योर वर्क इज़ डन. मैंने मॉर्फ का पैलेट यूज़ किया है, बट आप चाहे तो मेबेलिन का भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं, दैट्स नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. एनी न्यूड पैलेट विल डू बेसिकली, एंड योर आईज आर डन. एंड अदरवाइज आई थिंक इट इज़ अ वेरी सिंपल. इवन द लिपस्टिक विच आई एम वेयरिंग, एवरी गर्ल हैज़ दिस कलर, पिंकिश, पीचिश, ब्राउनिश काइंड ऑफ अ न्यूड काइंड ऑफ अ शेड. एंड And the eyes are also very subtle. Just you know, putting on these winged eyeliner is the only thing in the eyes, and the kajal usually अपना जो Indian look है, basically जो Indian शादियों में करते हैं वो वाला look है. बाकी don't go overboard with that. Don't go overboard with the eyes. See, even I've not even used a lot of tape and all to you know enhance this thing and everything. It's a very very subdued, very very good nude wedding look kind of a thing. So and it will go on every complexion, even a dusky complexion, a fair complexion, every Indian complexion, it will go on. And I will, it's one thing which I really liked is the hair, you know. See, my hair is long, so it was easy for me to create a braid. But then this look is really nice. Pehle, I think Jayaprada Rekha type ke zamane mein, movies mein humne hi wala look bahut zyada dekha hai wedding mein. But abhi Sonam ne, I think she's got this back. So I'm in love with this, seriously. अब मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है मैं किसी शादी में चली जाऊँ. Yeah, I don't want to remove this, seriously. तो basically ये है ना, this gajra and then this criss-cross in the choti, and then these are like kind of, आप चाहें तो बथ बना सकते हैं. बथ मतलब these French braid here and French braid here, and then you can just pull it off a little bit so that volume और थोड़ा सा यहाँ पे curls आ जाए. She is wearing awesomely gorgeous jewelry, and I think everyone should have that kind of choker. This is like all jugaad, Indian jugaad, which I have done. I don't have that kind of set. All this is my jewelry, but मैंने mix and match किया है. Those jhumkis were really good with this kind of moti, you know, moti की माला types जो पीछे जा रही है. That looks very good. So ये भी मैंने कहीं से जुगाड़ मार के किया है थोड़ा बहुत. I hope this is looking good. And the choker also मैंने कुछ जुगाड़ किया है. I hope you all will like it and you will recreate this, because I think this is सही में बहुत बहुत आसान वाला लुक है. एंड दूसरा बहुत ही गॉर्जियस लुक है, बहुत ही प्यारा लुक है. हर कॉम्प्लेक्शन, हर फेस पे अच्छा लगेगा. तो आई जस्ट होप यू ऑल जस्ट क्रिएट दिस लुक. आई एम स्टार्टिंग विथ माई सी टी एम मेकअप रूटीन, दैट इज क्लिंस टोन मॉइस्चराइज. हेयर आई एम यूजिंग माई सेटाफिल मॉइस्चराइजर टू मॉइस्चराइज माई स्किन एंड प्रिपेयर इट फॉर द मेकअप. Now I'm using my e.l.f. Illuminating Face Primer to give it a subtle glow and also prime my skin, cause it's a bridal look, so a little dewy makeup look will look very nice. Next I will even tone my skin with MAC Conceal and Correct Palette. Here I'll be hiding and covering all my acne marks, discoloration, pigmentation, under eyes, so that my skin tone looks even. This is a very important step for any bridal look, cause there'll be heavy lights and HD cameras which can capture even a slightest of flaw. Now I'm using my e.l.f. Flawless Finish foundation in the color Sand. This is a full coverage foundation, and the quantity I'll be taking will be a little more than what I take in my normal days. My face might look a little whitish right now, but it will get normal when I complete the look. You guys can see that. Now I start my contouring again using my MAC Conceal and Correct palette. The darker shade goes down my jawline, the temples, the nose. I will go a little overboard with my contouring because Sonam has a very sleek face. She has sharp features. And on the contrary, I have a round face and chubby features. So I'm contouring my nose here. You can see the difference instantly. Now I'm highlighting my under eye.
my forehead. Now I'll be blending it, so you can take a wet sponge or you can also pick up a brush, whatever suits you, and you can blend it nicely. Blending is very important. I'm also thinking to take up a video tutorial on contouring and highlighting. What do you guys think? Because I think that's a very important step in any makeup. How you can cover your flaws and correct your features. It makes a very, very, very heavy difference. Guys, this video might be a little longer than any other videos of mine because I wanted to go step by step and teach you all every smallest detail. Okay, now setting up my makeup with Krylon translucent powder in TL4. This is a very important step because summers are going on and setting up your makeup is important for it to last long. So doing it with the powder, a translucent powder. Now I'm defining my eyebrows with e.l.f. Lock-On Brow Cream in Espresso. This again we will have to go a little overboard and make the eyebrows look a little darker. Because in cameras this might still look light. Okay, here's a tip for all the people who have thin eyebrows. If you have a thin eyebrow and you want to make it look thick, never do it from the bottom. Always do it from the top. If you're shaping it, always do it from the top and never from the bottom. And never rush into things. Always do it aaram se, dheere dheere, because that is very important part of makeup. Because zara agar shape idhar udhar chala jata hai, toh it looks really, really awful. So do it aaram se, nicely. Now I'm priming my eyelid with NYX eyeshadow base. I'm starting my eye makeup with my 35F Morphe eyeshadow palette. The colors I'll be using are transition color, light brown, dark brown, and a black color, and a golden color for my eyelid. I'm starting with my light brown color as a transition color on my crease. I'll be blending it thoroughly. Then I've added a little dark brown color to build up the color. Just when the dark brown color starts to pop up and the crease is defined, I'll add a little black on the corners of my eyes. I'll just blend all the colors so that they don't stand out. None of the colors stand out and they look blended. I'm not using any tape here because the look is a subtle one, so I don't want to go overboard with that. Just blend it nicely, both your eyes. This eye makeup look is very natural and I think very easy also because straight 5-10 minutes you will be done with the eyes. Take a little black color and define below your waterline. Blend it nicely. Always use your fingers to clear off the extras here and there because I think they're the best makeup tool, better than brushes. In fact, I think foundation and concealers applied by fingers, the finishing is really good. Now highlight your brow bone with your light golden color. Now add the dull golden bronzish color jo humne select kiya hai for the eyelid. Hum bahut pop out golden nahi le rahe hain yahan pe. Instead we are taking a dull golden. And if you want, you can add a little bronze golden also. Highlight the inner corners of your eyes as well with the same color or a lighter color. Sonam is sporting a classic winged eyeliner, so here we are creating one. always remember, go little by little, step by step when you are doing your eyeliner, because even little slightest of mistake can spoil it thoroughly. So just do it small strokes and build it up. Eyeliner थोड़ा सा tricky होता है, लेकिन कभी उसमें कुछ mistake हो जाए तो just dip a air bud in micellar water and use it to erase the जो भी गलती हुई है आपकी. Now applying the kajal on the waterline, little strokes और थोड़ा सा dark. Seriously, kajal is a bliss. Matlab ekdam se it will accentuate your eyes. See, there's a lot of difference. Applying the mascara before applying the eyelashes. You can also use the eyelash curler. I'm using the e.l.f. mascara here. And seriously, it's a great buy. Highly recommended. Applying my eyelashes now. These are Uroparis eyelashes. I'll write the details in the description below. And if at all I've missed on anything, all the details will be there in the description box below the video. So you can just go through it. And if at all, agar usme main bhool jaun, to you guys can anytime comment and ask me, DM me, whatever suits you. Now I'm using my e.l.f. contour palette to do the contouring, the powder contouring. Powder contouring is very, very important. Even if you miss on cream contouring, but never miss on powder contouring. It is a must. On my forehead, my jawline, my nose, cheeks. Same places where I did my cream contouring. Sonam has beautifully blushed cheeks in this look, so I'm recreating this with my blush 2 blusher palette. A little peachy orange and pink mix, two colors I'm mixing to get that peachy blush. Hey, it's the time for the highlighter now, so I'm using my ABH glow kit. That's one of my favorite highlighter palette. Using it on my cheekbones, my bridge of my nose, my cupid bow. Yes. My forehead, if you want, you can use it on your forehead. On my lips, I'm using my MAC matte lipstick in the shade Capricious. Actually, I've mixed it a little bit with a nude color. I will give you the details in the description. वैसे बहुत ही common color है आप सबके पास होगा. And finally, we are done with the look. Yes. आपको ये मेरा लुक अच्छा लग रहा है और अगर आपको ये मेरा ट्यूटोरियल अच्छा लगा है तो प्लीज मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. एक रेड कलर का बटन है सब्सक्राइब का एंड देयर इज अ बेल आइकन आल्सो. पहले उसको दबाइए, फिर बेल आइकन को दबाइए, तो जब भी मैं वीडियो अपलोड करूंगी आपको नोटिफिकेशन मिलेगा. प्लीज 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 गाइज,
मुझे सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सब्सक्राइब ऑन माई फेसबुक चैनल्स, ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम चैनल्स, ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल. ऑल द लिंक्स आर गिवन बिलो. थैंक यू सो मच एंड हैव अ हैप्पी हैप्पी शादी सीजन.